mental health matters. For a long time, it's been that it's just kind of hidden or it's a taboo topic to cover. And I think it's really, really important because it benefits you and your neighbors and everyone you know to not only be aware of what all could happen, but how you could be impacted by it.
I think the most interesting part is like learning about like myths and stuff, because there's a lot of different things that people like think about when they hear a specific disorder, and then it's like talking about, well, that's not really true, and like kind of saying what it really is.
And it focuses on destigmatizing as well as kind of the difference between destigmatizing and desensitizing, like kind of letting people know about it without making it a subject that's, you can just throw words around.
But I think it's important because not a lot of people know a lot about some of the things we have been researching. And there's a bunch of different topics along, like going with the whole class. And I think that it's good for people to understand what some people really do go through.
We were paired with other students and given a topic. Mine was over dissociative amnesia, which is just if you experience a really bad trauma, sometimes you forget. You can forget the entire experience. While it may not last a super long time, it can impact you for months or years to come because you don't remember what happened.
So there's like a PSA, there's like a poster, that, and then there's like a takeaway part that people are gonna like really remember the most.
Well, I feel like after COVID, mental health kind of took a hard hit, especially in high school. With going online for a while, it impacted a lot of students in here. And I know personally, it has affected me. And I think it's just good, because since we're in high school, there's so many people that it's kind of something that can bring us together.
I think that it's really important. It's important that we cover topics or have these conversations when sometimes people can't have them with their families or with counselors because they're embarrassed or they're scared that something might happen. But you know, mental health, it's something that it impacts a lot of people. 90% of the population has had something or other happen. And it's okay to cover that, and it's okay to talk about it.